Hello and good morning. It is Wednesday and we hope that you are ready to sing and dance with us. So we're going to start out with the first song. It's called Skin and Bones. Now I know it's not Halloween time, but this is always a fun one to sing anyway. There was an old woman of skin and bones. Oh, she lived down by the old graveyard. Oh, one night she thought she'd take a walk. Oh, she walked down by the old graveyard. Oh, she saw the bones a-lying around. Oh, she went to the closet to get a broom. Oh, she opened the door and boom! Alright, hopefully that didn't scare you too much. So let's try it again, and this time you can sing the ooh. Alright, here we go. There was an old woman of skin and bones. Ooh, she lived down by the old graveyard. Ooh, she saw a wind like she thought she'd take a walk. Ooh, she walked down by the old graveyard. Ooh, she saw the bones a-lying around. Ooh, she went to the closet to get a broom. Ooh, she opened the door and boom! Well, welcome and welcome to our music class. We're so glad that you can join us and have some fun with us. So that first song was There Wasn't a Woman of Skin and Bones, and that is a song in a minor key or minor mode. Now, we've talked a little bit about major and minor this week. Major sounds like kind of bright and light. Some people say happy, but there are happy songs that are major and minor, and there are sad songs that are major and minor. So I like more light and dark. So I think of major as a light key. So that's major. Now, if we did a song like Twinkle Twinkle Little Star in major, it would sound like this. Let's try it, singing it. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. Take the middle note of the chord, which is three notes, and we drop it by half a step. So instead of being major, E natural in this chord, it's E flat.
Do, mi, so, mi, do.
So let's try singing Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star in minor. It's gonna be a little weird, but it's kind of cool too.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I want.
In a major key, that's a fancy term. When you have a minor song and you end on a major chord, like this.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
That's called a Picardy third. So you can use that to impress your friends when you end a minor song with a major chord. All right, we're gonna go back to another minor song, and this is called Hey Ho, Nobody Home. Now, this is traditionally sung as a round, so you can sing with your family, and one person starts singing, and then shortly after, another person starts singing, and you just kind of keep going and around and around.
Hey ho, nobody home. meat nor drink nor money have I none. Still I will be very merry, hey ho, nobody home.
Now I learned this song when I was in fourth grade, and it still stuck with me. So the words are hey ho, nobody home, meat nor drink nor money have I none, still I will be very merry, hey ho, nobody home. Let's try it again.
Hey ho, nobody home, meat nor drink nor money have I none, still I will be very merry, hey ho, nobody home.
A little faster.
Hey ho, nobody home, meat nor drink nor money have I none, still I will be very merry, hey ho, nobody home. Hey ho, nobody home, meat nor drink nor money have I none, still I will be very merry, hey ho, nobody home.
So this time I'm gonna start, and then you can sing shortly after. When I point to the screen, you can start singing the song with me, and we'll try to do a round. We can try to do a virtual round. Here we go.
Hey ho, nobody home, meat nor drink nor money have I none, still I will be very merry, hey ho, nobody home.
So maybe it worked, maybe it didn't, but at least you tried, and that's what matters. So we're gonna do a third minor song. This is called Canoe Song, and I'm still in minor, but kind of a happy song. So let's try it out together.
My paddle's keen and bright, dashing with silver, follow the wild goose fly, dip, dip, and swing. Dip, dip, and swing it back, flashing with silver, follow the wild goose track, dip, dip, and swing.
So this is a Canadian folk song. Let's try it again.
My paddle's clean and bright, dashing with silver, follow the wild goose fly, dip, dip, and swing. Dip, dip, and swing it back, flashing with silver, follow the wild goose track, dip, dip, and swing.
So we're crossing dip, dip, and swing. We're taking our paddles, our canoe paddles, and we're doing them off to our side. And flashing with silver is the water that usually sparkles in the sunlight if you've ever been out in a canoe or a kayak before. Let's try it again.
My paddle's clean and bright, flashing with silver, follow the wild goose fly, dip, dip, and swing. Dip, dip, and swing it back, flashing with silver, follow the wild goose fly, dip, dip, and swing.
Now you can also play this on recorder if you have a recorder at home. It's pretty cool. So you can play that as well. Well, I'm gonna go grab my recorder. I'll be right back.
Yeah, it's still there. Yeah.
So, to play it on recorder, take off the guitar here for a moment, and you can play it like this. So this is a recorder, and recorders have been around for a long, long time. There's some pretty cool professional recorder videos out there. Just look them up, and you can find some pretty cool ways to use the recorder that professional musicians. It's not just for kids. So it goes like this. So for those of you that play recorder, it's B B A G E E G G A B B B B A G E E D E D E. So remember B A G E and D. So let's try it again. Now, if you want to get a little more fancy, if you know some other notes, instead of just staying on the B at the top, go up to high E. So you do 1, 2, 3 on the top, 1, 2 on the bottom, but you take your back hole and you just halfway uncover it. You just slide your thumb down. Let's try that version. Oops, try it again. So that's Canoe Song. You can play it on recorder, you can play it, you can just sing it, you can try it on piano. Whatever you have available is really good. So we're gonna do 2 more songs here. And this first one is from an older movie. It's called An American Tale. And this song is called Somewhere Out There. And I know that you can't always see your friends, you can't always see your family. And we want to make sure that you have a chance to know that even though you can't see them, that you can always know that they are there. So we're gonna try Somewhere Out There, and you can just listen to it, but if you have a chance, definitely check out the movie too. I think it was on Netflix for a while, if you have that. So we're gonna sing it together, and I hope that you enjoy it. I'm gonna slide you over a little bit here so I can see my music, and we'll sing it. I'll sing it for you.
Here's mine.
Okay, scoot over.
Here's mine.
Somewhere out there, love.
that song. It's such a great melody and a great message that somewhere out there, no matter where you are, no matter who you are, there's always someone thinking about you and caring about you. Well, our last song that I want to do today is another pop song. It's called True Colors. This was originally sung by Cyndi Lauper, and I just love it because it tells you that no matter who you are, just let your true colors shine, just be yourself. So I'm going to sing it for you. You with the sad eyes, don't be discouraged or realize it's hard to take courage in a world full of people. You can lose sight of it all, and darkness inside you can make you feel so small. But I see your true colors shining through. I see your true colors, and that's why I love you. So don't be afraid to let them show your true colors are beautiful like a rainbow. Show me a smile then. Don't be unhappy, can't remember when I last saw you laughing. If this world makes you crazy and you've taken all you can bear, you can call me up because I know you'll be there. And I'll see your true colors shining through. I see your true colors, and that's why I love you. So don't be afraid to let them show your true colors are beautiful like a rainbow. If this world makes you crazy, you've been taking all you can bear. You call me up because you know I'll be there. And I see your true colors shining through. I see your true colors, and that's why I love you. So don't be afraid to let them show your true colors are shining through your true colors. That's why I love you. So don't be afraid to let them show your true colors are beautiful like a rainbow. Well, thanks for joining us today. I hope that you really enjoy all of the songs we did today, and we'll be back here on Thursday tomorrow to do some even more songs and some even different ones, and hopefully you enjoy it. So we'll see you tomorrow. Have a good day.
Have a good day. Bye.
Bye.